Configuring a promotion is easier than you think. In just a few simple steps, your customers can enjoy nearly any immediate discount that you can imagine. In this example, you'll learn how to configure a buy two, get one for free promotion. First, make sure the products you would like to use are tagged. Next, navigate to the Sales tab, then Promotions, and create a new one. Name it, then choose the type, Immediate Discount. You can then choose your trigger parameters. Who, when, and where are all fully customizable. If you want to give this discount to certain customer groups, run it on a certain day of the week, or during certain times, or even at a certain store, this is how you would control that. By default, these are set to the least restrictive criteria. You will then need to add the product to the trigger. In other words, what item does the customer need to purchase in order to get the discount? In this example, I will use one of my tags we set up before and enter it in the equals field. Using the tag field allows me to use different items as my trigger, and using the equals field allows the customer to benefit from this promotion multiple times. For example, if they buy two, they will get the benefit. They will also benefit from buying four or six as well. Lastly, choose how the customer will get this discount. In this example, I'm going to choose the item with tag section. Choose one, add my tag, and use 100%. Every time a customer buys two items, they will get one item for free. Save your promotion and synchronize your data on the point of sale. This discount will show on the receipt once the items are added and the total button is hit.